Hello, and welcome to Experiments with Dr. Guy. I'm your host, Tom Hanks. Wait, that's not right. But anyway, today I'm going to be doing an experiment with a bouncy ball. I am going to see how high it bounces and how high it exactly, how high it bounces. So then, I'm going to drop this bouncy ball in hopes that it will not go into the sewer over there. So then, wish me luck, YouTube. I'm going to drop this 14 feet onto the ground in 3, 2, 1.
What are you
going
to do
when that bounces? Whoa! That bounces high! Whoa! Did you see that? That's amazing! It keeps rolling and rolling. And rolling. Okay, it's going to roll into the sewer over there. Wait, no it's not. Yay, it did it! Okay, I'm filming this on a different camera, so I can't zoom in right now. I can't even see what I'm doing right now. But, it bounced, I'm guessing, probably 12 feet up? No, not even that. So, this is not good. And the bouncy ball landed safely into the grass over there. Thank God. Okay. Well, that's that. I'm sorry for the different quality, but I'm filming on my 3DS right now. Because, my camera doesn't work. So, thank you for watching this episode. And stay tuned for episode 5 of Experiments with Dr. Guy.